tourism nowadays demands that players practice sustainable tourism. This means that their actions not only promote tourism but also conserve the environment. Exclusive Sustainable Tourism Operators Association has launched what they have called Green Tourism Campaign with the aim of creating a tourism sector that is sustainably conscious. Boniface Biamukama is the chairperson.
The world has changed that tourists demand that we practice sustainable tourism, and that's why we are launching green tourism in Uganda, and more so we have to use reusable bottles like what we have now as a store. As a group of tour operators, we are launching this bottle for tourists who will come to Uganda to use it. It's a reusable bottle. You only pour water and you drink it, and you can reuse it again.
The association represents tenacious tour operators based in Uganda and provides a bridge in between the private sector, government institutions and other stakeholders to ensure a growing network and a flourishing industry.
We already have some lodges and restaurants in Kampala, including where we are in Serena. They have eliminated the plastics, and other hotels are coming on board. But for us, it is very important as a Sustainable Tour Operators Association to be the first to show the whole world that in Uganda we are practicing sustainable tourism.
So I'm Yvonne Hilgendorf. I'm the treasurer of the Exclusive Sustainable Tour Operators Association and also the CEO of Manya Africa Tours. And we have created this AGM today to create an awareness for all the tourists and tour companies in Uganda. We have made this bottle.
Furthermore, equal training and marketing opportunities are offered to all members. Most of the clients want to travel sustainably, and this is the gap that the association is filling. Campaign is looking to work with hotels, lodges, among others, to effectively drive the message home.